The mayor of Lancaster has announced the appointment of an interim police chief. City Council will vote on John Bey's appointment tonight. Bey retired this month from the 193rd Special Operations Wing of the Pennsylvania Air National Guard. Bey was also the Middletown police chief and spent 25 years with the state police. If approved, Bey will join the force on December 7th. The city says it will begin a nationwide search for a permanent chief.